phone is broken. Alright, for those of you who cannot see what we are playing, which game is currently being a bit odd, where's my remote at, just so that way we don't get an echo. There we go. It's already saying the broadcast is dead. Oh. There would be an advertisement, wouldn't there? Alright, Lays? Wow. I can read, I swear. Just click that light off so that we get the full spooks. Turn that headset up. Alright, Layers of Fear. Ooh, a bit too loud. Layers of Fear is a unique immersive game experience in which every decision affects narrative, as in life. It is the doors you open, the memories you take with you, and the shadows you explore that will define who you are. This may be our game, but it's your journey. Ooh. Spooky. Alright. So, we'll turn these down a little bit so that way. Oh, okay with you. There we go. Yeah, a little bit more. I think that's good. Yeah, it's good. Sorry if I do that every now and again. I am still a little bit stuffy. Stupid allergies. The tweeters. Get out of here. Alright, and we do have subtitles on. That looks okay. Display crosshair, use head bob, field of view, all the way up. We want to be able to see roughly everything. Yeah, let's go. It's still loading. Ooh, okay. Here we go, ladies and gents. I know how you feel. Oh, it is a little quiet.
Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it.
Gee, thanks.
There is still a way.
Oh.
A way to bring it all back.
Sweet.
The one precious thing you ever truly desired.
And that would be?
Finish it.
What? Oh, the motto host. Team Psyx at its finest. Well, more like Team Wolf, but, you know. Kidding. Oh, okay. Wow. Cursor. Supposed to be that laggy? God. Ah, spooks. Okay. What's this? How do I inspect things? Okay, well, that's how I zoom in on stuff. How do I? Oh, okay, it's the trigger. It's a muzzle for a dog. This is one of the games where it's like, oh, I need to pick up every little thing, or. Okay, some doll shoes? How do I open stuff? Oh, okay. Wow! Them door physics, though! Oh, can I slam the door in disgust? Alright. Okay. So far we're in a pretty ballin' looking house. Ooh, a trunk. Not used to games like this. Artist Triumph Gallery opening. WoW's critics exhibition proved immense success. Some call. Call him the new. Others compare him to. And one. So we're dealing with an artist. Doesn't really say who we are. Dear sir, we would like to ask you to cease bothering our pet. Bothering our pest control. Oh, okay. Bothering our pest control specialist, as well as refrain from sending us any more of your highly inappropriate letters. I'll have you know that my mother is a respectable woman and does not take kindly to such accusations. Wow. Savage burns! We're laying them on. All of our employees that visited your house reported absolutely no signs of a rodent infestation of any kind, and as such decided not to act further than a sure, that. Words. Prophylactic spraying. There we go. I got it. Please treat this letter as a final warning, or else the next envelope you'll receive will be from our lawyers. Savage. I don't actually have the whole text. With best regards, Carl Deaton, Pesky Pets Pacification. Wow. Pacification Co. Okay, so whoever we're dealing with seems like a bit of a dick. Jesus Christ, the lag! Look at this. Smooth. Not smooth. Can we fix that? Can we. Graphics. Ooh. Spooky, that lightning, though. Okay, yes. Thank you. Gameplay. Head bobbing display crosshair. No, I like having it all the way up. Oh, okay, there we go. That's a little bit better. Oh, hello. Okay. Paint, rose door. The rasps too? Yeah, I mean it is what is it over here? It's midnight. So yeah, the rasp will be here. So rose door, burnt umber, okay. Sienna. Rushes times 25, air fresheners times 50 packs, Jesus. Apples 10 kilograms, I'm assuming that's what that is. And booze 30. 30 booze. We need roughly 30 booze. What's in here? Can we crouch? Okay, there's no crouch feature. Can zoom in on stuff though, which is kind of cool. How far away do I have to be to open up the door? Okay, well, F going in there. We ain't got no light. Can I pick up the candle? I don't like how laggy the game is. No. No. Okay, so we'll have to remember that we went in there. Can we like pick this up? It's a toilet. Oh, hello. Is there anybody in here taking a shit? Look at the water running. Samir, is the house getting darker? Spooks confirmed. Yeah, you can say that again. Oh, I was about to say, oh, is that Jesus? We need Jesus. Top. Get. No. I need. There we go. God. Just. There we go. I can see why this would be probably a bit easier to play on the PC. But I is Xbox Scrubber. God, get the fuck back in there. I am. Ooh, that one's locked. Kinky. I mean, what? Can we go upstairs? Can go upstairs. What are we supposed to be doing? I'm so confused. I'm not used to these types of games where I'm like, okay, well, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Art. It's a piano. Okay. Somebody did not like us playing the piano. Oh, it's music. We got music. That's cool. I'd feel a lot better if I had a torch. Or, like. The fuck? Hello? Crazy bitch people. The fuck are you? The fuck? Wait, what? Oh, okay. I was about to say, the fuck? That isn't fucking creepy at all. Wow. I don't like how dimly lit this place is. It's hard to fucking see. There we go. There, now I can actually see shit. Okay. So somebody was like, yo, fuck knowledge. How's it going, guys? Sorry I missed the stream, Swift. That's okay. The fuck was that? Like, turtle beaches are hella uncomfortable, but the speakers in them aren't that bad. Oh, fuck, yeah, dude, a key. Okay. I'm sure I'll make it up to you tonight. It's all about you and me. Let's make it special, you promised. Okay. Hi there, Amity. How are you going? How you going? Wow. How's it going? My dear friend, let me ask you one simple question. Have you completely lost your goddamn mind? Good way to start a letter. I know you're going through some hard times right now. I really do. That's why I agreed to let you do those illustrations in the first place for old time's sake. I even deliberately gave you a trivial task because I expected Little Red Riding Hood to be so much. Oh, something you can draw in your sleep. What I didn't expect is to get this demented nightmare fuel you submitted for a kid's bedtime story. There's no way in hell I'm using this, and I already regret agreeing to the payment in advance. Please get your shit together, your old pal Liam Brickstone. Okay. So, our dude was like, "Ayo, fuck the kids, Little Red Riding Hood, my way, yo." It's going pretty decent. How are you two? I'm good. I am also very well. Bit spooked. Just cuz. Uh-oh, am I getting drama already? Well, this should be good. When your friends text you, "Hey, are you awake at midnight?" Sure. Let's just put sure. I'm sure I'm gonna about to, my phone's about to get blown up anyway. Okay, that door was not fucking open before. Door was definitely not fucking open before. And it's a little kid's room. Fuck that. Fuck you, bitch. Okay. Somebody got fucking straight up murdered right here. Sounds like a good start to a horror movie. Oh, hello. My name is Hef. What the fuck? The fuck? The fuck? Jesus Christ, hold on. Oh my God. Okay. But music was lit and you know it. It was though, man. I mean, Jesus Christ, when your phone is still blowing up because this chick is your friend's girlfriend and is talking to you about your friend being a dick to them. Oh, dude, we're gonna just nick this person's ring. It's about to be, that would be really funny. Jesus Christ! Ooh. Oh. That was like some form of hammer. Can I just fall into this bed and go to sleep? That'd be wonderful. Just fuck this. I'm out. Jesus Christ, my phone is still going. Ah! Fuck. Fucking alcoholic was in this room, dude. Open, you bitch. Jesus Christ! Go off again, I dare you. Why? You sound tired? Nah, I'm not tired. The fuck? Okay. I'm high as fuck right now. Oh, hello. Jesus Christ, it's still going off. Shit, what was the thing we needed the key for? Was it the bottom drawer? Yeah, it was the bottom drawer. How do you use? Because we have a key, I don't know how to use it though. It's like seriously like three buttons you use in this game. I think it was because it was more one of those point and click horror games on the PC. So you literally just used your mouse for everything and like WASD. Just because that's like legit all music. Oh, it's a fucking cupboard. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, I thought that was a person, not gonna lie. Hold on, I have to read this. Oh, hey Nova. I quote, this is what she's texting me. She said, "Yay, I can't believe you're awake. Julian broke my heart today, by the way. He was being so mean and kept saying he had nothing to talk about and was being a total ass. He said, 'You didn't miss me. You never missed me.' and didn't say I love you all day, so he don't love me, and all he wants to do is fight. Lol, so whatever. I don't care. Don't text him. Don't tell him I'm telling you I'm being strong and independent, air quotes, showing him I can live alone. My response, so are you done with him? Question mark. Nice. I read that with no emotion. Yeah, that was the goal. I've been dealing with that shit legit all break. So, can I just go home? Like, I don't even know why I'm here. Like, there was not really much story behind this game. Like, with Outlast, at least it was, oh, hey, you're here because you're a porter. This, I'm like, so am I the artist that paints all this stuff? Or... okay, something's fucking with me. Something's fucking with me. Fucking shut up, Jesus Christ. I don't fucking care. It sounds like somebody's running around upstairs. What the fuck? That's fucking weird. I don't like that. I am not a fan of that. Nope. I keep expecting to look up the stairs and there's just gonna be like this creepy ass little kid going, oh hey! Fucking come down here and want to slit my throat and shit. Fucking kids. Oh, there's notes on the door. Sir, I didn't touch the workshop, just like you asked. Although I can't imagine the mess that's inside. Also, if you care so much for that room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave the keys. I brought them back to your office. Have nice day. Okay. What the fuck? Looked like somebody's fucking sitting there, not gonna lie. Can I open this? Oh, fuck that. Fuck that. Nope. Open. Oh, that was what the key was for. Oh. Okay. So what was the creepy-ass bell for? Seriously, like, I'm pressing every button on my key. Or on my keyboard. Wow, I've been playing on PC for far too long. Okay. Why? Nice. Nice! Deadass. Get it right this time? What the fuck? What the fuck? Achievement? It's covered up for a reason. What? But there's nothing even fucking on it. No fucks were given when reading. No fucks are still given. Okay, and now I shall continue this sad love story. No, I love him still. Even if he don't love me or think I love him, I don't care. I still love him and am seeing Jimmy. Seeing him tomorrow. I wonder if he is gonna break up with me. I think so. But his loss and his choice. He meant to put saying and seeing him tomorrow? I just put O. Wow. Fucking paintbrushes, yo. Like, I don't, is this just a jump scare game? Hold on. I think this is seriously just a jump scare game. I might be completely wrong. Okay, Google. Is Layers of Fear a jump scare game? Yeah. No? No. Looks like some shit does eventually go down. Yeah. Okay. I can already tell that I'm gonna be fucking terrified of this game. Okay, cool. We need a lock. There's probably a fucking dead body in there. That's cool. I love dead bodies. For my own weird reasons. Don't you fucking judge me. Lost, you deserve it. Finish it. Okay. The fuck? What does this say? Grins. I'm so sick and tired of us talking through these notes. We live in the same house, for God's sake. Come talk to me when you're done. Before you sleep. Before you go to sleep. Damn. Sounds like his wife wasn't getting any of the D. God fucking damn it. Can I just carry that around? I'd feel so much safer if I can just fucking swing something around at the moment. I don't like the fact that I don't have, like, anything in my hands. Like, I can't see anything. Like, in Outlast, I felt safe. Because I had the camera. I could run. This game, it's just kind of like fucking... You're on your own, bitch. Good luck. Fucking best wishes. Something pops out at you, you're fucked. Wow. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought he was doing them hardcore drugs. So what the fuck is with this guy? Like, seriously, the fuck? Get it right this time. You'll regret it. Nah. The fuck? Okay, so it's obviously apparent that this guy's a fucking alcoholic. Okay, I already checked that entire fucking thing. Let's see if there's something on the other side of the door! Okay, you know how I said I wanted to see if there's something on the other side of the door? Nah, fuck that. We're just gonna sit in here and drink wine for the rest of our fucking lives. What is swinging outside? Can I just cover this back up? Oh shit, that's a fucking gallows. Oh, that's fucked. Why the fuck did I open up the door and the music got all creepy? The fuck? Well, fuck my life. I don't even have a fucking Leroy YOLO mode button. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, what? This hallway changed. This isn't the same hallway. What the fuck? Like, I'm not even joking. This isn't the same hallway. Okay, why the fuck is everything all dark now? This is fucking weird. Fuck count 21. Ah. Oh, they're great. There's a creepy ass rocking chair. Wonderful. Do I get to go outside? Adventure. Okay. Something very, very much so does not like us. When Sags is scared, the fucks come out. It's cause I give zero fucks, that's why. Do you not know the clan in which I am in? So zero fucks are given. We offer little fucks, mate. Okay, so. Fuck all that. What? What? Is this Hogwarts? Am I a wizard? The fuck? Deh. Hero? I feel safe. Going in circles. Okay, I can't tell if it's blood or wine at this point. Like, what on that front door? Was it blood or was it wine? Because there's a lot of wine bottles, and it looks very similar. Or is it... Oh, shit. Now, why the fuck would I want to turn that off? Secrets. Yeah, fuck that. No, we're leaving that shit on. I feel safe in the light, okay? The light is my friend. Dear sir or madam, we most... That's kindly. Okay, yeah, kindly. Albeit strongly urge you to keep your voices down during the night. While regrettable, are a private matter and should remain that way. There are certainly of no concern to us, and especially our children. Please consider that not everyone is a freelance artist. Some of us has to get up early and work for a living. We need our sleep. We must also warn you that if things continue the way they are now, we will be forced to call the police. Sincerely, your very tired neighbors. Property blood that is mine. Oh. God damn. Okay. Well, seeing how I'm probably going to die and everything's going... Okay. That's the creepy little girl that was... Okay, fuck that. Fuck. Scraps of love. Found a memento of your family. Achievement get. Fuck, why is it always the creepy little girls? Hey. How's it going? Huh. I wonder if this is gonna fucking reveal some form of doorway. The fuck? What? Is it 764? Oh, hey, wow, Alexis Pierce. What the fuck is the code? It's whispering me shit, but I don't know what the fuck it's whispering. Well, I already can tell that something's gonna fucking happen with the window. That's great. Wait, can I look at any of this? Nope. Nope. What about this? Fucking huff and paint. Got a paint huffer. He'd be loving them paints. It sounds like it's saying 7-6. Check the walls. The walls don't have shit. Oh, fuck. I can light candles. Oh, what the fuck? Five? What? Bitch, that sounded like seven. Who the fuck did you learn how to read and speak and write? Listen to this. Sounds like 7-6, so it's 5-4-8. Also, Nova just invited me to a party, but I'm streaming, so una memento. He's playing Battlefield. He wants me to go and play Battlefield. I'm like, I'm not probably gonna play that. Reply. Streaming horror game. Let's see what he says. Okay, so is it 5-4-8? Hey, lucky numbers. Guaranteed I'm not gonna get lucky. Oh, shit! Wow, it's amazing how well that works. It's almost... Join him. No, fuck that. I don't want to join him if I'm playing a horror game. It's no fun. Oh, it'll just distract me. And seeing how it's probably a Saturday night, he's probably playing music and stuff, so... And you guys would be able to hear him, so it'd kind of throw me off. Not only that, but, like, in a game like this, you look like I like being able to hear stuff, so... It's not really the best game. The past holds back. Look closer.
The most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So
it rings a bell. Discover Neko from the past. Oh shit! Them smooth moves, dude. The thought that the most beautiful fucking called it. The fact that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So will you marry me? Smooth moves. That guy got laid that night. Hello. I just realized I don't need to go in that room. Have a nice day. Okay. Wizardry. Can I open this door? Oh shit, now it's locked. I don't want to go in the weird, creepy room. Hello. My name is Jeff. Jump scare in 3, 2, 1. Hey. How's it going? So you fucking stop? The fuck? Okay. Moving on. You've been snooping around my workshop again for the last time. You are not allowed in that room, even if the door happens to be open. I forbid it. 'Tis your last Oh, this is your last warning. I'm gonna say tis your last warning. Next time you'll have to look for a new jib. Nice. God damn it. What do you want, woman? Okay, let's open up the next room and sure I'm about to shit myself. Oh. Doesn't look bad. Okay. What the fuck? Mate. This guy was into some kinky shit. Also, it looks like I have a light on. But I'm not allowed to see this light. Another achievement! Wanderer took 1,000 steps. Jesus Christ. Damn, by the end of this game, we might be at 18K. Which would be cool. Let's see what the creepy ass doll wants, shall we? Great. Fucking wonderful. This is wonderful. This is where the fucking game gets creepy, ain't it? Fuck my life. Where the fuck? The fuck? Where the fuck is my light? My love, even though you have not been born yet, I can already feel your presence. It's simply amazing. I just can't believe how lucky I am. A year ago, all I had was talent and ambition. Now, against all odds, I have a career, a loving husband, and you. I've never been a deeply religious person, I guess. What other people look for in a ceremony? A sermon? Whatever the fuck that is. Something religious, I think. I found in perfecting my art. Jesus Christ. But now, I can't help but feel like there's a higher power watching over me. Oh. Oh, they once told me that I would never succeed as a musician. Now I'm playing sold-out concerts at some of the most prestigious venues in all the country. Damn. They also said I had a difficult character, and that I would never find a soulmate. Guess again, motherfucker. And finally, a doctor once told me that I'd never be able to have a child of my own. Oh, fuck, I can already tell where this game's going. Of my own. And yet, here you are, within me. I am quite possibly the happiest woman in all the world. I love you so much. Signed, Mum. Okay, get me the fuck out of here, you creepy son of a bitch. The fuck is that? The fuck are you? The fuck is this? Dust me, even in me lungs. There is always more. Grotesque vermin dirt, there is always more. Oh, sure. Fucking achievement. The artist's impression. Can I turn on the light? Oh, fuck my life. Okay. What the fuck type of drugs did you give me? Creepy little girl behind. Okay, good. Fuck you. Okay? Fuck you. I don't like you. I turned on the light to feel safe. This bitch did not make me feel safe. Okay? Okay. forgot to ask how everybody is in the stream. It's holding up. How are you enjoying this game so far? I think it's fucking terrifying and I hate it. Just kidding. I love spoopy games. Get my heart racing a little bit. I'm actually gonna try to do something with my... They got fucked up. They had some of the drugs I had and they're like, oh, fuck this. Actually gonna try doing one of the VR games on my phone and do something with that. But that's kind of a pain in the ass to record. Oh, fuck me. It was a... Wow. Fucking called it. Okay. That bitch is gonna move. I can already fucking call it. Hey. See, so I'm guessing she miscarried and didn't have the child, and that's why she's haunting this place, because she probably died before giving birth. That's my guess. What the fuck? Okay. Sure. Hello. Great. A long, creepy hallway. Yay. I didn't see shit. The fuck? Oh, okay. Paint deep lies.
Treat me like one of your French girls!
Oh fuck, what the hell happened to you? Okay, well I'm going fucking insane. Alright. Sweet. What creepy ass shit could happen in this room? I don't know, there's so many possibilities. Oh, fuck. You got fucked up. Get wrecked. Fucking little ass rat stepping ass bitch. Little ass bitch ass rat. Are you still alive? It's making me want to go over to that fire, but nah, fuck you, mate. I know this game. Gap. Fap, 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 fap. Can I fucking... No? Okay. Well, it looks like I have to, go over to the fire. Maybe. Hi, mate. How was you? I have to make this bitch feel better. She was like, his loss. And I was like, yeah, I guess so. And she was like, explain. Like, I don't know. I mean, compared to his last ex, or assumed to be it, or I guess, well, I wouldn't consider her his ex yet, but compared to the last chick he dated, she's, well, a hell of a lot better. Oh, fuck my life. What? Oh, fuck my life. What the fuck? Knowledge. Fuck. Oh, fuck you. Fucking hate books. Fuck you. See, I knew that's why I didn't want to go over to the fucking fire. Oh, fuck. They all did. They all died. Okay. Well. Okay. Just gonna leave now. Casually. In before there's another one right behind this door! Okay, let's. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna sit in here. I feel safe in this room. There's light in this room. Nothing bad can happen to me. There's light. So fuck that. Fuck all that shit. Ow. Oh great, more books. Fucking wonderful. I love books. The hell was that? Knowledge. Oh, I know what it wants me to do. It wants me to go up to the fucking window, and then we'll get scared. Watch. This is gonna be locked. Okay, fuck that. Nope. We're not PT Silent Hilling this shit. That bitch can crawl in the hallway all she fucking likes. Fuck you. You killed my son. No, it's like one. It's a witch. It's a witch from Left 4 Dead. Fuck you. I'm not going in there. Are you fucking high? Play a scary game, they said. It'll be fun, they told me. I don't like horror games. Or movies, rather. Fucking terrified of this shit. But you know what? YOLO! Yay! Creepy bitch! Oh, wow!
It's about time for us to talk, don't you think?
Fuck off!
I've seen you in my house so many times.
Why am I fucking drunk now?
I have never had the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
Oh, hello. Fucking crying, bitch. Could you not? I'm gonna go with the one that has light. I just realized the same chick that was crying in the bathroom is also on that side, so fuck that side. I fucking hate this game. Okay, sure. We'll have it your way, creepy bitch crying in the bathroom. I really am at Hogwarts. Oh, this is great. Go explore an old house. It'll be fun. Don't bring a fucking flashlight. Of course not. No. Why would you do that? That would be the sensible thing to do. Or when shit started getting thrown everywhere, let's explore deeper. Fucking Scooby-Dooing it. Because why the fuck not, right? Fuck yeah. Something just appeared behind me. Game fucked up, so I'm just gonna let it keep in fucking up. How? Okay, seriously, how? That was the closet. What? I am so confused. Also, my phone keeps going off. What the fuck? Okay. Sure. Let's go outside and play with the creepy thing that was fucking knocking on the door. Cuz I'm a stupid fucking guy that just wanted... Okay! Oh shit! No. I don't like this. What the fuck? I don't like fruit. Where did it go? What?
First, I looked for a canvas.
What?
Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
I suddenly realize what this game's about now. Okay. You know how I said... quote of the day, I don't like fruit. Meanwhile, they hit on you. I'm gonna be sitting here trying not to shit my pants. Alright, let's keep her going, shall we, ladies and gents? Fuck you. Okay? Let's see what trippy ass drugs I'm on now. Sweet. Fuck yeah, dude. This is the good shit.
It's the good shit.
Something opened up. Don't know what it is. It's a fucking flamingo. Whoa. And now it's saving. Great. Some shit's about to go down. You're like fruit. Nice and sweet. That's very nice. Shapeless dream. Wow. Okay. So, yeah. Some crazy fuck. And I mean, therefore sex doesn't like you. I mean, I never said that. That's just you. Why flamingos, though? I mean, I have a ship with her for a reason, you know. The fuck was that? The fuck did you open? Stay closed, you little bitch. Okay. I like psych. Hey, yay! Somebody finally likes me. I cry every time. Both of you can like my foot. Oh, sassy. Wow. Fucking... great, I tripped on acid. I took a peel. What time is it? 1:10? God. What time did I start streaming? Just because I can't be up necessarily all night. No, like I actually like you. Oh. Oh. Okay. It's very sweet of you to say. Ahem, so swift. Why is everything locked? Is this where I keep my drugs? Okay, well, let's go outside. I'm sure we're not gonna fucking die or anything like that. Oh, great, another creepy hallway. I fucking love it. Let's go. Oh, fucking K. Okay. Oh, cool. A sweet sex cell. And by sex cell, I mean an elevator. Fucking wonderful, mate. Is there, like, a save point at any time here, or do we just kinda... No. Oh no, I was saving at that. So, no play. I had rejected at that too. Go down that road. Exist. Don't go down that road, you two, Amity. Okay. No fun. Rejected that too. I don't even know what happened. So, yeah, what time did I start streaming? This is me trying to figure out when I started streaming, by the way. That's why I went quiet, and that's why I was taking a second in there. Just because on the Xbox, there is no fancy thing that tells you up in the corner. Here we go. Oh, so yeah, I've been streaming for an hour. So, damn, it's already 4 for me. It's 1:13 here, so, yeah. Alright, so let's just close this, and once we get down to the bottom of the elevator, Oh, I'm at the top of the elevator. Can I talk to you for a sec? Okay. I don't like this. Oh god. Ah, there's gonna be something at the next one. Ah. Okay. Seems safe. Hello? It's me. Alright. So, anyway, ladies and gents, just because I can't do horror games for all too long, they frighten me, obviously. Not only that, but I think if I played it for too long, I'd probably get a little bit bored of it. So, I'm going to try to keep these at max to about maybe an hour or two, depending on where we are. And, we had a save point back there, so I'm assuming that was kind of like the, hey, you should probably take a breather type deal. Not only that, but we've been going for an hour, and so that way it's actually, you know, enjoyable to watch on YouTube. Because I'm probably going to be posting these on YouTube as soon as I'm done. And, as soon as they process, I'll probably post them to YouTube, and so that way they're like an hour long. So if you didn't get to see the entire thing, then, yeah. But don't worry, I'm not going to be done for the night, just because I know everybody's in here and they're still, you know, probably wanting to watch a stream. So I'm just switching games, and and wrapping up the YouTube video here. So, this is for the YouTube viewers. This is for the YouTube viewers. Leave a like and a comment saying what you enjoyed the most, me swearing a whole lot, or me getting spooped by fruit. But, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. So, for you Twitch viewers, now I'm gonna switch over to a different game. Stupid fucking Xbox fucking up. Thank you, there it goes. And, probably see if we can join Nova's game. So, I'll be back in just a second.